On November 6, 2007, the Missile Defense Agency and U.S. Navy achieved the first simultaneous engagement of two ballistic missile targets from the sea. Two short-range ballistic missile targets were launched within roughly 70 seconds of each other from the Pacific Missile Range facility on the island of Kauai. The ARAB targets used are actually smaller than typical ballistic missiles used by our adversaries, and therefore represent a very stressing target to acquire, track, and intercept. The USS Lake Erie was positioned over 250 nautical miles away from the launch point off the coast. As in all of the recent flight tests, the ship's crew was not informed of the exact target launch location, time, or trajectory. The ship's commanding officer is provided with an operational scenario and intelligence typical of a real-world scenario. The ship's crew programmed the Spy 1 radar to perform a search designed for achieving the BMD mission objectives. As the targets rose above the horizon, the Spy 1 radar acquired each target and placed them in track. The weapon system automatically developed a unique fire control solution for each target. Due to the very short timeline for this threat, the weapon system was operating in auto-engage mode. Several minutes after target launch, the ship's crew fired the first SM-3 Block 1A. Seconds later, the second SM-3 was launched. Each missile flew towards a predicted intercept point based on in-flight target updates from the ship. Roughly 30 seconds prior to intercept, the first kinetic warhead was ejected from the third stage. The KW acquired the target, performed aim point selection, and maneuvered for a hit-to-kill intercept. The target image grew in the field of view. Mark India. A direct hit. Only seconds later, the second KW closed in on its target. Mark India. Another direct hit. The kinetic energy from the impact is calculated to be in excess of 125 megajoules, the equivalent of a 10-ton truck traveling over 600 miles per hour. Numerous ground, sea, and air-based sensors observed both intercepts. With the successful completion of FTM-13, Aegis BMD and SM-3 have successfully intercepted 11 ballistic missile targets and for the first time engaged two ballistic missiles simultaneously. The engagement was performed under strict operational testing conditions. In addition to USS Lake Erie, several other ships, aircraft, and ground-based assets participated in the event and tracked the target. The Japanese destroyer JS Kongo participated and successfully tracked both targets. The Missile Defense Agency and the U.S. Navy teamed with their industrial partners, Lockheed Martin in Morristown, New Jersey, and Raytheon in Tucson, Arizona, are continuing to improve and deploy this Aegis BMD capability with the delivery of additional Aegis BMD ships and SM-3 Block 1A missiles. Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense.